now, and some of it's that resistance to like take my leg back. I know you've been building up that sprawl kind of reaction in your brain your whole life. I get it. Now, I just want you literally to just let gravity do the work. So when he shoots, that leg disappears and I'm literally just dropping straight down. Now, I want you to focus on bringing your lead leg hand across your body a little bit. So we're going right into our backhand, right into our knuckle block. Also, what I want you to start playing around with is pointing your knee across. So kind of that little Heisman knee across the body. What it's gonna do is it's gonna turn my hips a little bit more because I want the tightest angle I can when I'm chasing this guy's backside. So if I just take my leg straight across here, that's not bad. Okay. But when I take my knee and I point it a little bit, this is a small little detail that we've been playing around with at our place too, is just turning my knee so my hips are already turned and I got a better angle. So when he shoots here, and I've already got a little bit better angle, all right? You'll feel it as you start getting to that point to where you're dropping down, but don't catch yourself with your hands, all right? Don't try to jump out of the way. I'm literally making my leg disappear, taking my hand across my body. So as he shoots, right there, and I'm running down the angle, and then I'm just wrestling right there, like you would on any go behind. It's just gonna be hustle and angle, get my hands to some handles, some anchors, and then finish it, all right? So I still don't want this guy going too fast, but start asking your partner to pick up his closing speed a little bit so we can work on our timing and work on our reaction. Because when they give us that low-level look at a match, they're gonna be coming at us pretty fast. But I want you to build up to it. So you can start out slow and just tell your partner, hey, get a little bit faster, get a little bit faster. Then you might be moving around in your stance, okay? Then that low-level shot comes right there, and I'm hustling the angle. We might not end up perfect position every time. I might have to get my feet back up under me and wrestle. But I want to make sure when this guy's shooting this low single, they're not just diving down. I want to give them a good low single feel because they're going to be here. Notice the chest, knee aligned up, and I got a good space right here. Now if his leg disappears and he lands on me, he's gonna land on a pretty tough base. All right, if you're collapsing and falling down to your face, you're not giving him a good feel. Questions? Anybody need to see it again? So now we're moving that leg, but we're pointing our knee a little bit. So moving, that's why we want that lead leg light, so we can point that knee, attack with that hip.